So I'll be showing you guys how to install ACS 1.7.5. So first you want to go up to home up here and hit game settings, press avatar, press R6 and press save, and yes. And now you want to go to toolbox, type in ACS. And now you want to click on the first one that comes up, and it should load in. There we go. And now you want to put everything in that straight spot. You can delete ACS AI. You can put that in server storage if you want. You want to place all this into your corrected spots. So in here, put this into sort of the script service. I'll get to that in a minute. I'll put all the stuff in the spots. Okay. So you can just put this here for now. So these are all the tools that is supported. If you want to know how to install them, go to my other ACS video, but I'll show you how to put them in and use them. So I'm just gonna grab this thingy here, this gun, and I'm gonna grab this shield. Maybe I'm gonna grab this binoculars, and yeah. So you can place a spawn down, and I'll show you. Yep, okay. So now you want to just hit the play button. And the game's acting cool. Sorry, this might be rushed, because, yes. Yeah, I'll show you the controls now. So, the new controls, really. Okay. If you hit Ctrl, this little menu pops up. This was here last time. But now, I think if you have a little weapon out, you can grapple. Hit X to go to bring it in. And C to whatever, I forgot the name, but just makes it longer. And then you can cut the grapple. And there's these doors here that is from ACS Workspace. Hit G and you can open them. This one's locked, so you hit Ctrl when you're near it and press door and then you press breach. Spotted, and this is just a window door. And now here is like a wall thingy. You can fortify it, or if you want, you can breach it. Okay. And there's another one up here. Attach the grapple to it. Get up. And then you can I think you need to hold a gun out, yeah. And you can reach it. There it goes. The grapple just fell on the ground. And then here's this thing. And you can move in and do whatever. Okay, that's pretty much it. If you want to see more stuff, go to my other video. Goodbye.